Hi guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Citizen Queen with their official video for No Tears Left to Cry. So let's check it out.
I'm living, so we turn it up. Yeah, we turn it up.
They point out the colors in you. I see them too, and boy, I like them. I like them. I like them.
We're way too fly to partake in all this hate. We out here vibing.
We vibing. We vibing.
Even when it's raining down.
Can't stop now.
Can't stop, so shut your mouth.
Fantastic. Okay. Whew. I loved it. Absolutely loved it. It's a great cover. Ariana Grande song is amazing. They killed it. Absolutely killed it. Okay, so what do I want to say? I don't really know much about this group. I don't know anything about the girls individually at all. So maybe if you guys know, I'm sure you guys know a lot more than I do. Let me know down below in the comments kind of where they've, how this all came together. I know Scott had a lot to do with this, or at least I feel like he has, because I know that I follow him on Instagram and he was posting videos and photos and different things like that. So I feel like he has his hand in this quite a bit, but you guys can let me know down below. But I don't know anything about the girls. I don't know their names or who they are. I just know that they can sing and they killed it. They absolutely sounded amazing. I love how I feel like this is the very first look that the world is getting from them, or you know, getting to see who they are. And I love that they did an excellent job with this video of kind of highlighting each member of the group with this song, from the solos and the beatboxing. I love the low end that the one girl was giving on the far right. Amazing, absolutely amazing. I cannot wait to see more. I do have another video planned to react to after this one, so I'm excited, absolutely excited. I can't wait to find out more about this group and kind of see where they go from here. I think I saw a little bit about maybe they opened up for Pentatonix on their Christmas tour at one point. Maybe they came out and kind of showcased a little bit of their stuff. So I don't know. I'm excited. I can't wait to see more. I love acapella, so this is right up my alley. So I cannot wait. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Thanks.